A Valley mechanic says his paycheck suddenly stopped coming. He says that he's owed $10,000, but can't seem to collect. And now 3 on Your Side's Gary Harper's on the case.
This Valley mechanic has even filed a complaint with the state's labor board, and that agency also agrees this guy needs to be paid. But even with a judgment in place, nothing seems to be getting done.
Briar Hay says he's been working on cars since he was a kid.
I guess I got into it just working with my dad in the garage.
And now he does it for a living.
And now I'm a certified Volkswagen mechanic, and I have been for the last 5 years, and I love it.
Because of his experience, Briar got a job with a company called European Speed and Service. The shop was run by this guy, Jeremy Drohan, who, according to Briar, had routine problems paying him.
They'd be late, and then he would say, oh, well, we're submitting payroll, you know, at the end of the day.
But those late payments turned into no payments, and Briar says he went for weeks without being paid.
I was like, you haven't paid me for 127 hours worth of work, and you expect me to continue to work for you. I'm like, I cannot continue to work for you when you're not paying me.
Briar and his wife filed a complaint with the Arizona Industrial Commission, and according to this document, the agency agreed that Jeremy Drohan and his shop do owe Briar $3,500 in unpaid wages. However, when Drohan failed to pay, the agency issued this judgment, tripling the amount to more than $10,000. But even with this judgment, Jeremy Drohan hasn't paid a dime.
Right now, it's just a piece of paper. We've talked to lawyers. We can't afford to hire one. We've looked into lien on property. We've been told he doesn't own anything. We've tried communicating with him. We'll take payments. No communication.
3 on Your Side went to European Speed and Service for some answers, but all we found was this, an eviction notice. We also went to Drohan's last known address.
Hi, I was looking for Jeremy.
Jeremy? He
yeah.
doesn't live here anymore.
He, oh, he doesn't?
No.
Oh, okay. All right, when did he move out?
I want to say a month ago.
Oh, is that right? Okay, you don't know where he went or anything, where I can find him?
We later discover that Drohan has no property or businesses listed in his name and has basically vanished, at least for now anyway. That's not good for Briar, who, as of now, can't even get a lien to force Drohan to pay up.
You can only do so much harm to others and get away with it, so.
Again, in cases like this, there's not a whole lot that can be done because this former owner, he really doesn't have anything in his name, making that judgment kind of useless. Now, 3 on Your Side is still looking into the matter. When there's an update, I'll let you know. I'm Gary Harper, 3 on Your Side.